things have changed drastically in the last couple of months. Somehow I ended up doing concrete coating for a nice Mexican man here in Milwaukee. This weekend, my mom invited me to my sister's quinceañera.
Hey y'all, I know it's been a while since I've been on YouTube, but a lot has happened, so I've been working lately as a concrete guy. Look at that, she is ridiculous. That's my boss over there working. Working hard. We got a lot going on. Let me show you guys really quick. Today is a half day. We're about to leave this bitch early. We're working on this lady's house. The last thing I gotta do is vacuum up really quick, but this is my grinding job. I had ground it up. They had patched these little divots here with like a very thin layer of cement. That wasn't really doing shit. But today's a half day because the weather is not gonna let us continue working. So we out of here. I'm so excited. The band is here. All right.
Que se escuchen fuerte los aplausos.
My sister is now a grown woman. A lot has happened in the last few years. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please comment, like, and share.